Prove that the tangent at any point of a circle is perpendicular to the radius through the point of contact. The three marks question is taken from the model question paper 1. The chapter here is circles. What we have been given? L is a tangent to a circle with center O. A is the point of contact. OA is the radius of the circle. We have to prove OA is perpendicular to AL. Before proving the theorem, let us recollect our knowledge. We know that among all line segments joining the point O to a point on L, the perpendicular is the shortest to L. Let us visualize it. O is the center of the circle. Let us draw perpendicular to the tangent OA. Let us imagine a point on L and join it to the center. Let us compare the length of the line segment OA. OA is shorter than that line segment. Let us imagine another point, let us join it and compare it with OA. OA is shorter. So, we have to do one construction. Take a point B other than A on the tangent L. Join OB. Let it suppose OB meets the circle at C. OA is equal to OC. Why? Radii of the same circle. OB is equal to OC plus BC. So, OB is longer than OC. It implies that OB is also longer than OA. OC and OA are equal. So, it implies that OA is shorter than OB. Thus, OA is shorter than any other line segment joining O to any point on L. So, OA is perpendicular to AL. Hence proved.